breaking news this morning, this time out of Screven County. Frederick Jones, that escaped inmate you see there on your screen, has been caught after being on the run for 5 days. The sheriff's office says Jones was found at around 1 this morning on Waters Grove Road. Deputies say he's now back in jail. And authorities this morning are thanking the public and the Bullitt County Sheriff's Office for help with Jones's capture. Some